About 4 years since Toyota terminated its partnership with electric car giant Tesla, the two companies are rumored to be working on a fresh partnership this year. What should we expect from this Tesla-Toyota new partnership? And is it possible for this new partnership to happen? Well, be sure to watch this video till the end, because we got all that covered right here. What's going on, guys? Welcome back to a new video on this channel. In today's video, we are going to look at Tesla's unbelievable partnership with Toyota. By the end of this video, you should have known what this rumored partnership means for the future of the two companies. And if you're not, be sure to subscribe to this channel and turn on notifications to receive updates whenever we post. Rumors about Tesla entering into a new partnership with Toyota have caught the attention of the media and have made headlines in the blogosphere. But until date, it's not official that Toyota may be looking into a new partnership with Tesla this year. However, according to a Korean newspaper, Chosun Ilbo, the two companies might be working together this year to develop a small, affordable electric SUV. The newspaper noted that the collaboration aims to have Toyota provide the vehicle platform to Tesla, while Tesla supplying some of the electronic control platform and software technology to the vehicle platform. Well, probably this could have been inspired by the massive success of the Tesla Model 3, an electric SUV that has sold about 1 million units, becoming a best-selling electric SUV and making Tesla a giant electric automaker. The rumors of fresh collaboration come on the backdrop of a broken partnership between Tesla and Toyota some 4 years ago. However, Toyota seems to have regretted the 2017 move of selling all the 3% stake it invested into Tesla about a decade ago. According to the current great performance of Tesla, which currently ranks better than Toyota with a valuation of $654.8 billion. Toyota's initial stake of $50 million into Tesla would be worth more than $19 billion, representing over 34,000% return on investment. Toyota, which was toppled by Tesla as the best automaker, now ranks second with a valuation slightly over $244 billion. Despite the tough competition between the two companies, Toyota CEO Akio Toyoda and Tesla CEO Elon Musk have been working together, and this explains the possibility of a renewed partnership. Now, should this collaboration happen, then it could be one of the greatest ever of close competitors coming together to shake the entire automaker industry. So what will this anticipated fresh collaboration mean for these two companies? Well, as we all know, in any partnership, there are always benefits streaming to both parties. And this can't be overstated anymore for the Tesla partnership with Toyota. This huge partnership will most definitely enable Tesla to realize its promise of delivering a low-cost electric SUV model worth about $25,000 by the end of 2022. Elon Musk recently, during Battery Day, hinted at a low-cost electric vehicle coming out by 2023, and this collaboration may just be at the right time to speed up the development. This affordable electric SUV is expected to tap into the increasing demand for electric vehicles. Even as many nations battle with the challenge of carbon emission, the partnership as well will help Tesla to increase its sales of electric vehicles in Japan. Currently, Tesla is only able to sell just slightly above 1,000 units in Japan. But with a renewed partnership with Toyota, there's no doubt the sales of Tesla units will shoot in the country. On the other hand, Toyota, which rules the world of hybrid cars, will surely benefit hugely from the electronic and IT technologies offered by Tesla. Renowned as the world leader in electronic vehicle manufacture, Tesla has invested hugely in the construction of gigafactories across the globe, which are to the larger part automated. Its technology in electric vehicle manufacturing is unmatched. This considering that one of its vehicles, the Tesla Model X, received a 5-star safety rating in all categories from the US National Highway Traffic Safety Administration. And all that will surely help the Japanese-based company to learn some tricks and easily transition into a fully electric automaker, enabling it to achieve its vision of reducing carbon emissions by 90% by 2050. Already, Toyota has made milestone development regarding the transition into EVs by developing its own fully electric eTNGA architecture, which is soon expected to debut in several EVs. The company is as well trying its best to automate its operation to keep up with the changing auto technologies. Similarly, the partnership will enable the two automakers to explore their strengths while compensating for their weakness. Tesla is known for its aggressiveness and risk-taking approaches to its engineering operation, which has seen it beat the competition. This differs from Toyota's conservative approach. But by bringing Toyota, which is king of hybrid vehicles, to collaborate on a project with Tesla, you can be sure the outcome is going to be great. Even though the initial project in which the companies developed a second generation RAV4 electric SUV did not perform well due to compliance issues, we expect this anticipated project, which involves mass production of cheaper electric SUV models, to be a major success. We all know that Toyota has survived competition by a hedge on economics of scale and efficiency. It has been a leader in the auto industry for a long time by producing many units of vehicles per year and efficiently using its assets and inventory for profitable ventures. Now, this expected fresh partnership is going to see Tesla, which seeks to achieve dominance through an increase in units produced annually. Take a leaf from Toyota. And Elon Musk is keen to know the secrets behind Toyota's ability to produce many units affordably while making a profit at the end of that. So why do we think that the Tesla-Toyota partnership could be a great success? Well, by using Tesla's largest and fast-charging network, there's no doubt the new small electric SUV will attract the interest of many people seeking to buy it. Currently, Tesla owns over 25,000 superchargers, which only takes 15 minutes to fully charge. And surprisingly, that power can last over 200 miles drive. Tesla's batteries, which are made of lithium-ion, are known to have low maintenance and high durability. These batteries also charge faster and cost less. They are produced within gigafactories, and Toyota CEO Akio Toyoda has expressed confidence that Tesla can support Toyota with enough batteries to run Toyota EVs. Another thing that could lead to the great success of such a partnership is that the joint Tesla-Toyota research, design, and development will result in a reduced cost of production, which will lead to a lower cost of the final electric SUV. And by producing cheap, smaller electric SUVs, the two companies will have solved the gap of high-cost electric SUVs and tap into the increasing demand for affordable electric SUVs. And this vehicle may achieve a high adoption across the social class, considering the comfort and cost-effectiveness it's projected to come with. Generally, Toyota has been trying to catch up with the changing dynamics of the auto industry by making fast changes in its operation and bringing in innovations. One major innovation is the establishment of solid-state batteries, which are rumored to fully charge within 10 minutes and are environmentally friendly compared to lithium-ion batteries. These batteries, upon launch, will receive a high adoption across the auto industry due to their longer lifespan and fast charging abilities. It will also help Toyota achieve the goal of selling 8 million electric vehicles globally by 2030. Therefore, the new Tesla-Toyota partnership is more than likely to happen soon, considering the two have worked together before. And if it ever happens, it will be in the right direction towards transforming the entire auto industry. So there you have it, Tesla's unbelievable partnership with Toyota. And from what we've seen, the Tesla-Toyota partnership will be one of the greatest in the auto industry, should it happen. And if it happens, the two companies are likely to come up with a low-cost electric SUV by 2023 that will receive massive adoptions across the globe. So what's your take on this rumored new partnership with Tesla and Toyota? Let us know in the comments section below. If you enjoyed watching this video, be sure to give it a like and subscribe to the channel. Remember to turn on the notifications so that you never miss out on a new episode. Thanks for watching, and I look forward to seeing you in the next video. Until then, you stay.